Hi, I'm Rebecca Bailey and I'm going to teach you how to look after butterflies. It's really, really fun. You get to do gardening and you get to watch the butterfly from egg, caterpillar, chrysalis to butterfly. This is where I plant my plants so butterflies can lay eggs on them. There's holly, there's garlic mustard, there's nettles, and there's broccoli at the back. You can plant some flowers in your garden to attract butterflies. I've got some scabious here. Butterflies love that. Look. Here's my butterfly farm where I put plants in there with eggs on to protect them from predators. This is my butterfly farm where I look after small white and large white butterflies, and I've released over 100 butterflies into the wild. When they are butterflies, they like to eat nectar from flowers and sweet, juicy fruit. I've got 7 different types of butterflies in my garden and I can't wait to find some different butterfly eggs to look after. That's it for now. Bye.